My name is Justin Halpern. I teach English in a rural Chinese elementary school in southern Yunnan province, about 8 hours north of the Laos-Burma border. And I really like smoked meat. I do. I like pulled pork, pulled chicken, brisket. I love it all. So I decided to build a barbecue smoker in rural China out of a barrel. Let's do it. Step one, a barrel. What are we doing here? Currently, the problem is that this is a solid. I can't really find the seam in here. I gotta get it sawed off in my small town, but there should be a metal worker who can do that.
This thing cut open?
Yeah. Asking around, trying to cut this open. Found a guy. Let's go.
But you do want him to poke holes for a grill, right?
Oh, he's got coals?
No.
Oh.
But eventually you
will. Yeah. But I guess anybody could probably drill. But I think right now it's just that. Because I don't have the measurements.
Is that okay?
Oh, yeah.
This can. Okay.
It's our blacksmith shop. Blacksmith shop right there. Scary dog. Wait.
Hey, Xiaohua.
Xiaohua. Oh, 不好意思.
Oh, 对不起.
我们可以回来。哦，没关系，你们吃吧。我们刚刚吃饱了，对。哦，对不起。
非常好。现在是火烫的。Oh
yeah, 非常好。 There it is. Finished for the most part. Removable lid. Thermometer sent from the States. Holes cut with covers so that we can readjust the air. Let's take a look at the side. Had a guy weld two grills. Pretty well done. A little more expensive than finding a Weber grill in the States, probably. And a charcoal basket. Both pretty heavy. And another grill at the bottom. Two levels in case I want to do two grills, or in case I just want it lowered. The next step before cooking is to pile a bunch of wood in here and burn the hell out of it. Can't trust whatever the hell has been inside this, even if there's been nothing. So, oh, So, burning it out tonight to give it a bit of cleaning. Just picked up some wood from a restaurant. Oh, God. And I'm backing away. Of course, I've got my trusty buckets of water for an inevitable problem. But it looks like we're okay for now. Okay, well, if I have a smoker in a little bit, I'll show you what it looks like afterwards. But if it implodes and I die, you will not see this video. It's 10:33 on April 11th. I just put in a batch of coal, watched the temperature climb, test burn one, got the bottom vents full open, one small vent at the top. And my glasses fog up when I look too close. Look, watch. Ooh, there we go. Smoke trouble right here. Maybe a little too much smoke right now, a little too hot. Too hot. The temperature at. It's climbing, I just shut the lid, it's climbing almost 200. Got my first pork shoulder, a little 2-pound piece, not very big.
Been on for about 3 hours. It is
in my eyes, smoking my eyes.